Dempsey. Oh, what a goal!
Chesky. Oh, that is quite stunning!
Asami. Oh, my word! That is astonishing! It's a truly brilliant goal.
Seeking out Schürrle here, and he's found him. Brilliant touch from Schürrle! Oh, wow! That is magnificent! That's not bad for starters, and some out of this world from André Schürrle. A goal to take your breath away.
It was a nervous clearance. There's Holly. Oh, what a strike! How far away was that? 40 yards? It's a fantastic strike by John Holly.
Does get to it. Oh, what an effort! What a goal from Canara! It's unbelievable, this. Because Fulham has levelled it in the 90th minute. Tottenham hang their heads.
It's a magnificent cross from Rita. Berbatov! Fantastic goal! Brilliant volley from Dimitar Berbatov. Stoppage time at the end of the first half. And the industry of Sasha Rita and the finish of Dimitar Berbatov. Sublime. Fulham in front.
Ruiz with the corner, Parker in space. Oh, it's in! Scott Parker! Fulham on level! His first goal for the club, his first in the Premier League for over 3 years, and Scott Parker makes it 1-1.
Well, if anyone on the Fulham side deserves a goal, it's Scott Parker. He's smiling.
Johnson. Dempsey. Here's Ruiz! It's a fantastic goal by Brian Ruiz! What an introduction! Just on as a substitute here. And the Costa Rican has got Fulham's equaliser. Superbly done!
Absolutely magnificent. You won't see a better goal than that this weekend.
Now Kleb can bring back on Radzinski. Mistake by Torre, Jensen, oh, a lovely dipper, oh, beauty. Klaus Jensen, who scored an absolute screamer here for Charlton, the last time Arsenal were beaten in a London League derby match in November 2001.
It's an in-swinger from Beaumont, they were straight in! Brilliant thinking by the Fulham captain, and they have the lead. You may question Myra's positioning there, but it was a clever, clever free kick.
Radzinski, Testa, Huber Diop, oh, a beauty! That is some hit!
Quickly taken corner, Amar Bouazza, away by Kitson. Simon Davies, wonderful volley! Fulham ahead, they need a win so badly, and this is a great start for them.
Well, Simon Davies is certainly in hot goal scoring form.
Asami, oh my word, that is astonishing! It's a truly brilliant goal, and Fulham are level. Into the wall, Sidwell! Oh, it's another brilliant goal. Well, you have to say poor old Palace to be on the receiving end of two truly great strikes.
Here's Zamora, turning Shadu. It's a second goal for Fulham, and it's a marvellous finish by Bobby Zamora. Zamora up and running, it's his first Fulham goal. Totally wrong-footed Danny Shittu, and Fulham now lead by 2-0.
Difficult bouncing ball there. Oh, and he's giving it away to McBride! Fulham from a goal down. Now lead 2-1. McBride's first Premier League goal of the season, but the mistake by De Zeo will haunt him for the rest of the season.
Cleared by Huth, and then the shot is drilled in, and it's in! It's crept in, it's crispy! Extraordinary goal from the most unlikely of sources. They needed a break, and boy did they get it! What a strike, what a goal, and what a start for Fulham! David tried to provide it with the ball! What a goal! Amazing strike! Well, it's the end of a bitterly disappointing season, but what a way to say goodbye to the Premier League. Chris David, incredible.
Nicholas Jensen's throw, Legwinski turning it on, and he's still there! Oh, what a goal! That was sensational, and Fulham take the lead. 9 minutes gone. Collins John with an absolute beauty.
Bullard strikes. Oh, fantastic goal by Jimmy Bullard, who scores for the second game running. He will become a hero here at Craven Cottage, I'm sure. The equaliser against Bolton in midweek, and the opener here today, Fulham 1, Sheffield United 0.
Roddy Yeager, now to Jagger. Really open contest at Villa Park. Richardson! What a hit! A fantastic goal! And it could be Fulham's Premier League lifeline! 3,000 Fulham fans in delirium! That's the Kieran Richardson!
What a stunning strike this is!
Camera leaves it.
Smacked by Boetza! Oh, he really summed that one!
No, I think that's what you call putting your foot through it.
Here's Rita. Roaring on from right back. Good pass for Ruiz. Trying to curl it! What a goal that is! Brian Ruiz brings Fulham back level.
Sidwell! Oh, it's a humdinger. It might not affect the result too much, but he couldn't have caught that better.
Beautiful shot.
They're closing in on this precious victory, but it's not sealed yet. Hoover-Jop.
Oh, it's certainly not sealed. It's 1-1. Well, he hit one against Chelsea recently in a losing cause. This one flew in past Roy Carroll.
Surely Stoke aren't going to let it go now. But you never know. Dempsey. Oh, what a goal! You certainly never know when you can produce a strike as dramatic as that. The American Dempsey has given Fulham real hope with 5 minutes remaining.
Clark. McBride. Cole!
thank you and maybe goodbye. Half a dozen reasons why Norwich City won't be playing in the Premier League next year.
Sidwell for Tuchaga. Tuchaga! Oh, what a goal! What a goal!
That is some hit! Everything that Fulham craved! And all wrapped up in one spectacular package.
Wazza McBride. Malbrong. Beyond Mullins. Space out wide for Luis Barmorte. West Ham has stretched here.
Terrific goal from the Fulham captain, who's had his frustrations today, and Fulham are back in the game, and it has been a very good game.
It's job, oh it's wonderful, that is one terrific free kick. And it leaves Norwich in a very, very nasty predicament.
Dempsey went for it, and what a goal that is by Clint Dempsey! And what a way to bring up 50 Premier League goals! He's had a wonderful season.
Whipped in by Rita. Parker! Oh, it's a fantastic goal from Scotty Parker! Fulham in front. The skipper, who's led by example throughout, has produced a sublime finish, and that may well have finished off Norwich.
Barmorte into Jensen.
That's great control from Luis Barmorte. Brilliant! And Rudzinski coming in at the far post. What a magnificent goal. He's heard himself scoring it, but he'll soon recover. And Luis Barmorte's contribution there, absolute top quality.
Guerra. Johnson. Zoltan Guerra, this could finish it! Well, would you believe it? Manchester United staring at back-to-back defeats, and Fulham for the most famous of wins. Off the bench, Zoltan Guerra wins it for Fulham.
There's space for Ruiz. On for Duff. Step back for Ruiz again. Good effort! Brian Ruiz scores at long last. His first goal since last December. Fulham are level, and the substitute has a big impact for Martin Jol.
What a strike that is, Joe. Fantastic strike.
Duff. Guerra. Duff again. Shooting chance, maybe. Oh, what a strike! Phenomenal goal from Damien Duff. Joe Hart couldn't get near it. In off the post, 1-1.
Well, we said how would he get back in? And this is a bit of magic.
Dempsey, Healy. Healy! What a strike that is! What a magnificent curler from David Healy, and it's dragged Fulham back into the game. Well, the goals this afternoon have just got better and better and better. Konchesky! Oh, that is quite stunning! Paul Konchesky scores a magnificent goal! The former Hammer hammers one in against them at Upton Park!
Here's Dembele, a good high-tempo start. Ruiz, Dembele once again,
Olfa for Gremniak, in the clear. It's a fantastic goal for Fulham. Beautifully worked. Scored by the Russian, Pavel Pogrebniak. And it's advantage for them in this West London derby.
Nice run. He loves to come forward like this, Christy. Sometimes it's to some effect as well.
Barbo, great effort, a wonderful goal. How about that? Absolute picture book goal. Ryan Barbo, pick that out.
Karagounis. Urge to shoot, he might do here, and does! What a goal! Karagounis does it again. A sensational strike in the FA Cup. Now a Premier League goal.
Lehmann's come for that, he's not really got it. Simon Davis! Yes! Fulham are level. Mistake by Lehmann. And Simon Davis with a massive goal for Fulham. How important is that?
Ismail Brock with a nice turn. Oh, what a strike! It's 1-1. Speed Mal Brock with a stunning equaliser. And there's been a goal at either end in the opening 10 minutes. A bitter blow that for Portsmouth survival chances.
Now Lewinsky, Louis Saha looking to find the space to shoot. And that is an absolute stunner.